Tonight, we are proud to make this very special presentation to honor the 2010 Canadian University Rowing Champion.
Our men and women have won the most banners, period.
15 championships in total. That's how many banners have been raised in McKinnon Gym. 9 Canadian University championships for the Vikes women and 6 for the UVic men. And the 2010 titles won by talented and deep UVic teams.
Every crew was either a gold or a silver medal, and it just emphasized the returning depth of the program.
Push off in 2, it's 1, 2, push.
The Vikes men defended its 2010 Canadian title, while the UVic women won for the first time since 2005.
It puts us back up at the top as the top rowing program in Canada. And immediately the effect I've had is more kids contacting me about rowing at UVic.
A combined 28 national rowing titles have been contested now over 14 years. And the Vikes have won 15 of those banners.
This creates a real sense of pride for athletes to be part of something that is seen by others as the model that you want to achieve.
I had someone describe us as the Stanford of Canada, right? So I thought that was a pretty good compliment.
All right, let her run.